After the earthquakes in Turkey, this little boy was trapped under the rubble for 112 hours. When the rescuers finally found him, you're not gonna believe what he told them. A reporter asked the little boy, "How did you survive and not starve for 112 hours? The little boy told the reporter that a man dressed in all white would come and feed him food. If you know that this man in white is none other than Jesus, hit subscribe right now.